loss here to start off with two consecutive defeats would be very worrying.
Yeah, they put a little bit of pressure on themselves, haven't they, with the manner of that defeat, and they were very sluggish in the opening game. That's got to change here.
Aguero. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
And in goes the cross.
Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk.
Tevez.
The referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do. That was an easy decision for the ref.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Start again with a goal kick. It's looking good, this move.
They cope with it well defensively.
It's going to be a throw here. Now who?
Well, if they go in, of course, everybody goes, oh, wow, what a great decision. If they don't...
Well, it's 1 in 100, that, isn't it? And I don't think this player is the sort capable of finding the back of the net from that distance.
A timely challenge.
It's Sato. Spotted that well and intercepted. And they've cut it out.
Evra on the ball.
It was good progress with this attack.
And here's the shot.
Oh, charged down.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
And he heads it for goal.
Nothing wrong with the shot, really, except the direction. It was hit well enough. The goalkeeper didn't have to move a muscle except to catch it.
Now Samuel.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
Well, you sometimes question the judgment of players in these situations. He's gone flying in, and now he's trudging up.
And now the shot!
The shot gets blocked.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Attacking well here. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Comes out with a punch to clear the danger.
Evra
came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Ambrose. Here's Samuel. Kent. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Missed with the chance to go into the lead now.
Ahmed. Hunt. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. He's coming forward with some danger. Lee.
Beck.
Nice interplay between the two of them. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. That's a free kick awarded here. Punt.
On to the attack now. And he goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give full marks to the keeper.
Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. But he's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Thanks, Jeff. That's got us right up to date. Gone out for a throw. Aguero. Well, they're in a good position here. Challenges for the ball. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Throw in now. And that is now a goal kick. Here's Samuel. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Aguero. There's some potential in this move. Shot on! He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. Ahmed. Gets his foot in there. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. It's offside. He's lost the ball. Well,
so we're all set for the second half. Good forward play from them.
Samuel. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Here's Lee. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Now the shot! Oh, well saved! They're taking up their positions now to deal with this corner when it comes in. Promising build to take the lead. Terrific stop!
It looks like one of those days where the keeper will not be beaten. He's filling that goal today.
Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Could be dangerous. Good through pass. It's gone out for a throw. And another throw. Attacking well here.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Beck onto the attack now, and that's one for the goalkeeper. I think played it back to him. Low. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. That's offside, and the referee's acknowledged that fact. Aguero trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Evra!
Chance taken, goal, they're in front.
Well, that was the opening goal. We've had to wait to the second half to get it, but it's come now. Ahmed. Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. The ref blows for the free kick. Good reading of the play by the defender. Possibly booking this. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. Pretty easy to cope with by the defending team.
And here's the shot. Across the post.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Goalkeeper hangs on. Beck really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite... Aguero! What a fine save! The shot's on! And the referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Evra. There's some potential in this move. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Oh, we better tally up the offsides today. They're going to be... quite as impulsive as that. They're going to get caught offside a lot. It was a simple decision for the assistant.
Yeah, he won't have...
Letting the shot go! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment. Well, we thought, Alan, we'd get a very tight game today, but I have to say, this team playing really, really well.
Well, they are playing well, Martin, and... they're getting plenty of shots in on goal, aren't they? They're good value.
There's good progress with this attack. And the referee's letting it go. Tevez! Oh, great work by the keeper. And that'll be a corner. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Cross. That's a shame, because in the end that'll go down as a poor cross, really. It's a quick break. Tackled well. 10 minutes left of regular time. And there's the interception.
Here's Samuel.
Here's a chance to attack.
Doing well to keep the ball.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique. Evra! The possibilities were turning into probabilities as the move developed on that counter-attack. And now they'll be reflecting on a genuine wasted chance.
Ambrose.
Ahmed. Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage.
Well, there's still time if they can get this goal.
And it's out for a corner.
And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
That's the sort of corner that frustrates the coaches, because they obviously have plans. The delivery wasn't good enough. There's a damaged muscle here. It might be a pull. It might be out for some weeks. On the attack here.
Wonderful chance!
Great stop. Good through pass. That's good work by the referee. Playing on and the chance for a cross.
Shot on! Goalkeeper hangs on.
Attacking now.